What we're going to create in Math Resource Studio today is an addition worksheet, and we're going to change some of the normal default options for that. If we click on Advanced Addition, this will automatically create a new worksheet for us and give us 10 questions to start with. We'll just zoom in a little bit here. Let's increase the number of exercises, the number of questions to 40. And that's easy enough to do. We'll just go over here and change the 10 to 40. So we now have 40 questions. We'll change the exercises per row to 5 to make it look a little more balanced. So now we have 5 questions each row. We still have 40 questions. And let's change the that range for the numbers for both add ends. So currently the first add end is 99. We'll change that to 999. We'll change the low range to 100. And then we'll go down and do the same for the second add end, change that to 999 and the low range to 100. So now we have questions and the add ends are in the range between 100 and 999. One other thing we'll do here is add an answer bank. We'll click on answer bank, open the dialog, make it visible. And we won't change any of the default options here, but we now have this little answer bank at the bottom of the questions, and students can then check their work while they're working to see if they're on the right track. We have some extra space at the bottom here. Let's just fill that in a bit by changing the row spacing. Just bring that down. That looks a little bit better. Oh, did we lose something on the bottom? Back that up a bit. There we go. So we have an addition question sheet now, worksheet with 40 questions, and here we can check the answer key, or we can generate easily new sets of questions. We can open the printer dialog. If you have a class of 30 students, put in 30. We want one answer key, send it to the printer, and you're ready to go.